YouTube, how we doing? It's been a little while since you fellas have seen my face on this YouTube channel. The reason so, really quickly, I want to show you guys a new addition to my setup. So down here below the pedals, you'll notice I've added a wedge. Now the reason for this, every time I would heel to toe downshift, after about 4 to 5 of them, the pedals would slide backwards or they would at least rotate or do both, which was really annoying for me because I'd always have to pick up the pedals, recenter it like every 5 to 10 minutes. It's a pain in the ass. With this wedge, I don't have to do it, which is awesome. Also, the pedals are on an incline now, so it's a little cooler when I do my heel-to-toe downshifts. Yeah, overall, really great. For you guys, doesn't change much, but something that is gonna change for you guys, or something you guys can look forward to, it's gonna be really cool. In about 2 to 3 weeks from now, I am adding another addition to this setup, and trust me, it's way cooler than the wedge. Like, it's so dope. You guys are gonna love it. It's freaking beautiful, like it's amazing. So yeah, I'm getting it for my birthday. It's in about 2 to 3 weeks. Also, one more thing before this video starts. I've played around with my camera's lighting settings. I've changed the lighting on it. So from now on, my webcam shouldn't be like pitch black. Like it's like I'm playing in the dark. From now on, it should look really good, really vibrant. And yeah, overall, the quality of my video should be increasing. So yeah, hopefully you can look forward to that. Anyways, enjoy today's video, guys. The next video coming up is a banger. Stay tuned. See you soon.